5 here with another episode on the BioShock Infinite Let's Play. In the last episode, we kind of died to good old Lizzie, telling her we were taking her to Paris, but in reality, we were taking her to good old New York. She found out, she got mad, she knocked us out, ran away, you know, and now we're here, we have to do some, you know, thing to collect guns or something. Let's get it started! And also, I kind of messed up on my episode, you know, thinking I recorded for 30 minutes, but in reality, I only recorded for 20, so that is my bad. Let's get it into, RPG. Volley gun. Well, that's probably like a machine gun type of thing. Shoddy. Okay, first of all, what kind of guns do we have? We have the carbine. Oops. And, how do we change guns again? Then we should have played it. Okay. Let's see. Okay, I actually want to check how we change guns. As it's been like a little while, okay. Yeah, could you play? Controllers, default. Really? Controller, there you go. Okay, so. Switch, weapons. Me? I did that.
With the desk on Monday.
Okay, so we got the shoddy. Yeah, so anything you get shoddy. Shotgun decreases reload time. Sniper rifle, no, pisty. Oh, that's nice. Machine gun. There we go. Ah, it's 400 moolahs. Next time, my friend. Okay. What does he have? That's right. We are.
He took ill with cancer of the stomach.
Health. Yeah.
I prayed to the prophet, and the prophet delivered unto us a miracle through a servant faith.
Go through the door.
I do not know if I will ever get used to a husband bound in a skeleton of metal, but...
Yeah, she looks mad. We kind of pissed her off. Yeah. And neither, yeah. Okay, go to thinking and find the gun that way.
Daisy Fitzroy.
She's either a great hero or the worst of scoundrels, depending on who's doing telling.
Where does she go?
What does she have?
Yeah, she's mad. Okay. Here's a way to hide her gun.
Welcome to Fink Industries Recruitment.
Oh, there you go.
We are not looking for any help. You hear that?
There you
no
go.
Help!
How are we going to get into Fink?
Can we...
Illegally. Let's look for another way.
Yeah, find a way in.
Okay. Please come again.
So I guess this is quest
locked.
Okay, have it. There go. Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yours. Over there. A service.
I'm just gonna adjust the audio.
It should take us down to Finkton.
And get ourselves killed in the bargain.
Okay. Make sure my headphones actually has volume. And dead, okay. Yeah, so she is looking at that. Yeah.
What's going on?
For the glory
of Columbia. There you go. Yeah, we'll have, let them have their fun. Headshot! Okay. Okay.
Ouch.
Thank you.
We're gonna.
Okay, there you go. Okay. Yeah. There you go. Oh.
That'll
do.
Thank you. Thank you, my love. Okay, I have to reload. Okay, got him. Where do you come from? Goodbye. Oh, look at them all. Oh, I was had a triple kill. I was had a freaking triple kill. There you go. Thank you. That's a machine gun. We don't need a machine gun. Okay. There you go. Got this. Okay.
You hold on to this.
Okay. Here. Oh, money. How much money do we have? Well, I think we have enough for our thingy now. So. Okay. That's a nice gun. Well, we must stick with our gun that we have. Yeah. So we're trying to go. Maybe with that word.
Gunsmith Chen Lin wanted for known
conditions. Hello. Okay, that's a shotgun ammo. I want this. Oh, so it's this fall. There you go. Okay. I want you. Sniper rifle. Liber ammo. Okay. Health kit. Let's see. We need some of these. There you go. And what about shoddy? It's full. Okay. Okay. Yeah. So we go this way. I see shiny over here. Topics. Is she gonna be mad at me for the rest of the game? Yeah, that's not right, you know. Ooh, first. Ooh, throwing a nice machine gun. Okay. Ooh. Play.
I hold in my hand the private journal of Comstock's wife. It puts the lie to this miracle child nonsense. She locked the child not.
It's Slate's locker. He must have worked here. This is my mother's diary. Why would Slate have it? My husband claims the child was created from whole cloth by divine will. I am a believer, but I am not a fool.
Come on.
Bastard.
Yes, are we reading?
Shall not be raised under this roof. My mother. She had me locked in that tower.
Elizabeth.
I just want to get out of this city. Please.
Yeah, we're getting out. Oh, there you go. Okay. Press the button. So, are you still mad?
Greetings. My name is Jeremiah Fick, and I want to share with you my personal creed.
Okay.
What is the most admirable creature on God's green earth? Why, it's the bee! Have you ever seen a bee on vacation? Have you ever seen a bee take a sick day?
Maybe.
Well, my friends, the answer is no. So I say,
how do we know bees don't take sick days?
The bee! Bee! The bee!
Huh. This way, that way. Oh! Answer the phone. Answer the telephone.
Hello?
Mr. DeWitt?
Yes?
Hold for Mr. Fink, please.
What's going on?
DeWitt? Fink here. Listen, my boy, we've had our eye on you, and I can tell you right now that you are our top candidate. Top!
For what?
Now, my associate, Mr. Flambeau, will help you with anything you need.
Okay.
How was that?
I have no idea.
He seems oddly pleased to make your acquaintance.
Yeah, because sometimes he got assassin, you know, the Rambo. Well, before Rambo days.
Well, the man's got an ego.
Yes, he sure does. That must be what a lot of moolah is. You know, even though, you know, he took off his pinky, you know, well, why it's a nice retirement. There you go. We should be almost there, yeah. Well, I thought that was a.
Why is it
no.
that we get paid on tokens that are only good at the company store?
Bye.
I'll tell you what. I'll be damned if I let any of you poor folk get robbed at some shady establishment. You see, the Fink company store.
Yeah, she's still mad.
Fink products.
Yeah, just look at that evil eye. Now that pissed off look.
For the Fink worker.
Ooh, I want that.
Yes. Finkton. You'll find a variety of supplies here that should see you through your visit.
Hand cannon, no. We don't need no hand cannon. We got a good old shoddy.
What does Mr. Fink want with us?
Excuse me, miss, but Mr. Fink's interest is strictly in the gentleman.
But why?
So sorry, young miss. But any questions regarding the gentleman's application should be taken up with Mr. Fink directly.
Okay.
Does this strike you as good news?
So, flying against Miss Chinden.
What do you think? Head to the gunsmith or scattering supplies by the clock shop?
Auction! What are you auctioning?
8 minutes bid, now 8.
7.5.
7.5.
6 minutes.
I want to bid. What are we bidding at?
5 minutes 50.
Yep. And I see. There you go. I see. That's nothing. That is nothing. We're here. That's a hole. Empty. Got some of that. Got some. Ooh. Some of that. Okay. So, what do you have, my good friend? Okay, pistol, machine gun, shoddy reload. We want carbine clip size. There you go. Now we have no money. We poor. Catch money. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Thank you, Lizzie. Okay. Gain like 7 rounds. Now, if we have to go in there, factory, can we go in here? No, we cannot. What was that?
Can you get this open?
I haven't seen a lock like this. Anti-pressure device, a spring-loaded wiper, a relocker? You'd need a battering ram to open it.
Okay. So. What's over here? Oh, medical. Ow! Bastard! Oh shit! Wait, wrong button. Wrong button. There we go. Okay. We got headshot. Thank you for the minute. Yeah. Okay. Oh, we don't need the men no more. But we will take some of this. Get that, but let's see, okay. What is it? Oh. Okay. So nothing over here. That's a banana. I will look at you. Okay, we literally have no money. Yeah. I
found some money. Okay.
Thank you.
That'll do.
Not really, because we need a lot more to get more. There we go. That's no. Yes. Search. Okay, we don't need no pissy. So we have to get over there. What?
Now, if somebody
Maybe up to you. Let's get that away before it comes after us, you know?
It's what you tell those stuff shirts. You say, yeah. I no slave.
I saw bodies over here.
I am a big man and proud of it.
Okay, what do you got for me? Health kit, oh, that's just ambers and stuff. Carbine. That's a lot of money. Reaper. There. Shoddy's always full. Maybe you better use a shoddy. Okay. Okay. Ooh, what's over here? Okay. Wanna get one of these suckers? Okay. I guess we'll go to the,
Nobody noticed me. Then they think I done for Lady Comstock. Well, everybody noticed.
Like we can enter now.
Deep. The more they look, deeper I go. Only thing a color child can count on is the fact they're invisible.
Did we kill them? I hope not. Can we? No.
Here it is. Gunsmith.
Alright, so I guess we had to go around and kill everybody. Yeah, there we go. Anybody home?
I have a pressing need to speak to this so-called false shepherd, stirring up so much trouble. We got enough problems without this damn fool shooting up the city and blaming it all on the Vox. So if he's amiable, yeah, he might be just the fellow we need for our immediate concerns.
Okay. Enter the area. Okay. Yo. Where are we going? Secrets. Not really a secret, but you know. Got some stuff. Okay, so I guess we have to go upstairs. Okay. So before that, we will check what's down here. She still look mad. Come on, look at me. Do you like? Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's still mad. Okay, so this up and up go.
It's Gautama Buddha, the founder of Buddhism. Spent 49 days under a Bodhi tree until he achieved enlightenment.
Something tells me Comstock doesn't cater to idols getting worship at 8 a.m.
Friends?
Hello? Hello? Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Is anybody here?
Apparently not.
Someone worked this place over. Local constabulary.
Okay, nothing. Okay.
Do you hear that? There's someone downstairs.
Hey. Where are you at? Are you? He over here. Okay, over here. Okay, so how? Come on. Yeah, it's over here. Oh, maybe upstairs. Up. Is there a way to get up? Okay. Okay, it says this. Oh, gotta go back down. Where did you come from? Here's he.
Excuse me. Ma'am, I'm sorry to bother you.
You're looking for Mr. Lin? Mr. Chen Lin?
Booker.
Mr. Lin, not here. He gone.
Gone?
They take flying squad. I pray, Gautama Buddha. Pray, give husband back. Give back to Meldin.
Where did they take him?
Club. Everyone take to good time club.
Where is okay. This club? Ma'am, please, where is this club?
Booker will find it. Just leave her be.
Why not Vox Bully help Chen Lin?
Yeah.
Why not Daisy Fitzroy help Chen Lin?
See. Okay.
Tanya probably
so,
got
Ben's throat asking him how everybody had good time.
Isn't she the one we're working for?
As a matter of fact, it is.
Yeah.
Let's figure out where this good time club is.
Anything else? Oh, okay, let's leave. Friend, that was fast. Can we get some a drink in? Okay. So we go this way.
Okay.
Are you good guy or bad guy? You bad guy. You good guy. Nope. There you go. I smacked you. Oh, you bad guy. Phew. Okay. You dead? Are you going to die soon? There you go. There you go. You dead. Am I dead? Okay, so you dead. Yeah. Okay, which way? Go this way. Okay. Happy good time. There you go. Good time.
We just need to head inside and find Mr. Lin.
Okay.
Just call me Booker.
Yeah. So, yes, we will go inside. Have a good time. Okay, we'll take this.
Ah, DeWitt, my boy.
You hello.
Know the best kind of interview is one where the applicant doesn't know he's being evaluated.
Okay.
But I've watched you since the other day at the lottery. You're a brute. And in times like this, I could use a brute.
What do you want, Fink?
My labor unrest is coming, DeWitt. Now,
yeah, what's coming?
Fitzroy has got the jungle all riled up.
Yeah. Increase, pistol, machine gun, blah, 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 shotgun reload. Machine gun, sniper rifle. Guess we will. Like, I don't have the money for that anyways. Yeah.
Let's
leave it be. I don't think that. Thank you. Thank you, Dizzy. Oh, achievements. Well, could be achievements. Okay, let's get that. Okay. Let's... I see an RPG.
Let's find Chen Lin and get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Now, all I ask is that you finish what you started to it.
Okay.
Wouldn't want to disappoint the applicants. Candidate is a veteran of Peking. Now, what's that they say about old soldiers? Frankly, my money's on you. He's something of an old hand.
Open it!
Handling explosives. Only man I know who hasn't lost a limb working with them. Yet.
Hey, Ben. Oh, I take the ammo. Give me the ammo, thank you. Thank you, Daisy. Ouch. Where'd he come from? Where'd he come from? Where's he coming from? Where's he coming from? Where'd he come from? How did he get over there? Oh, he's not dead yet. There you go. Now he's dead. There. Have fun. Have fun, my friend. Okay. Here. Hello. Goodbye. Okay. Ouch. Who threw that? Oh, you. Yeah, dead yet. Wait, now. Now you're dead. There, come on. There you go. You went out in that in good old style. Yeah. Like, we're in hell.
Take it.
Thank you. I know. Give me a minute. Yeah. Reload. Anybody else wants a party? Okay. That all I got?
This young go-getter is a former devotee of Lady Comstock. But without the old gal,
okay, so where are they coming from? Okay, so it's one of those bat suckers, idiots. Yeah. There you go. Thank you. Thanks for the yummies and stuff. Yep. Okay. Then one bites the dust. My health, I could aim. Then one bites the dust. Okay, no one bites the dust.
Catch, Booker.
Appreciate it.
Go make me some friends. Yeah. Go make me another friend. I'm making friends. You got no salt. I know where there's salt. There is saltus over here.
Opening acts. Your true rival is an expert with the automata. Wants to replace all our security with machines. I'll give the old boy credit though.
Okay.
It would be fewer masterpieces.
There you go. Ouch. We tied. Yeah. There. Ah, I didn't want to do that. Shit. I was in trouble here. There you go. Oh, there's a guy here.
Take this.
Bunch of blood.
Yeah.
That's all I have right now.
Yeah. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Oh my god, we're not dead.
I do say I like the cut of your jib.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Okay.
That'll do.
Is that all you got? Apparently not. Yeah. Okay, we need health. No health, Nizzy? Huh. I know this health.
Oh, thank God. I'm not interested in your job, Fink.
Nope.
Now I know all about your little job for Fitzroy. But do you really want to...
Okay. Oh. We could actually buy lockpicks. Really? As for one lockpick? Yeah. There. And why not? There. Oh, why? There. Even 20.
Her offer over mine? Do you know how many people would kill to be head of Fitz Security? You're a tough nut to crack, Mr. DeWitt. A tough nut. But I promise you
yeah,
this.
So once we get to a save, we'll end the episode since we've been recording for about half hour now. Just have to watch out for the save. Any... There we go. Yeah. So, what do we have here? Nothing really good there. There. Really nothing over there. Okay. Okay, so. Through the door, I guess. Oh, ideal fire.
I had thought you a fool, dear brother, when you told me that you heard wonderful music trumpeting from holes in the thin air. I began to doubt your mental integrity. But not only have you made your fortune from these doodads, you have lit the path for me as well.
Hey. Let them have fun. He's gonna, you know. Oh, she is gonna. No, you know.
Why won't you listen?
Goodbye. Okay. Okay, so got that. This. Okay. Now.
Look.
Ooh, luck.
Chen Lin, cell number 9.
Okay. Okay. So that, I'm guessing that's
Think
a.
You can pick this?
I'll see what I can do.
There you go.
I used to work for folks like Fink.
Really?
Yeah, that's guys are going to waste.
They call us in when the workers got restless.
To do what?
Demonstrate the folly of men striking, throwing down tools. I'll tell you this. Sometimes there's precious need for folks like Fitzroy.
Why?
Because of folks like me.
Okay.
Ready.
Cassie. That's it. Oh. Have fun. No. Oh, you did. Okay. Okay. Wish you could that last longer. But now, what can you do? I will take the assault.
Tell us what you know about Fitzroy, you goddamn duke. We know you can hear us. You want to say something? Or you want us to bring in Mrs. Lin for company?
Yeah, so that's is a dude we're supposed to save.
Oh, what's that smell?
Ain't no privies down
here. A dude having fun. That is that smell.
To forbid the mixing of the races. Is that not true? To give the vote to the white man and deny it to the yellow, the black, the red. Is that not true?
Can we?
But is it not cruel to banish
him? Looks... You were right. Sparing him was no mercy.
Yeah.
Cruelty can be instructive. And what is Columbia?
Nope.
Not the schoolhouse of the Lord.
Okay. Show 5. Here.
It's locked.
Do both.
I think this is it, isn't it?
Yep. Number 9.
People have done to deserve to walk.
Okay. And we will do this.
Could you take a think don't need much
child? No. No, he doesn't.
Okay. No, anyway, looking at number 8 too.
It's done.
Must be some goodies. Ooh, big gear. Nice. New shirt. Enemy become easier to melee. Wow. You know. Big gear. I don't really use that, but you know. And we got no picks, of course.
But I think you'll find your business with her has come to an end. Lions walk with lions, DeWitt, not hyenas.
Okay. Really, we just have the save point. There we go. Finally, we got a save point. Okay. So, before we continue, we'll be ending the episode here. We will see you guys next time. Bye!